Howard's project was how to become a professional baseball player. And to become a professional baseball player, you need to have a good throwing arm, a good running speed, a good hitting arm, and a good catching arm. You need to have a scout to see you in the major league before you become a professional baseball player. Here are some pictures of some professional baseball players, and then here's a field. Here's a picture of the baseball field. Wait, are you done?
Shane, so what's the biggest thing you learned if you want to become a professional baseball player? What's the biggest thing that you think you need to do in your future?
That I need to train a lot.
Okay. Good.